underway and the players really looking forward to this game.
Picked up by the defender.
They've won it back. Lovely passing here. Oh, a chance now to turn defence into attack.
It's with the striker.
And here's a chance. This is Silva. Oh, the keeper's blocked that one. The shot's on.
The striker pulls the trigger.
Oh, that's just off target.
Let's look at this attempt again. No wonder the players thought it was going in. The keeper hits the goal kick long.
And that's a throw-in.
Good distribution. The defender regains possession. And now they're going to try and break.
Good clearance. He really got behind that.
The striker picks it up. Oh, defending.
Good interception.
The striker picks it up. Oh, well intercepted.
Great chance here. He goes for goal.
Referee indicates a corner.
Incredible reactions from the goalkeeper there to keep the shot out. Let's take another look. Aim towards a penalty spot. Surely now. And he hits it. Just needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target.
Let's take another look at that. Throw in here. He's unstoppable with the ball. Good clean challenge. Passed inside.
And this really takes the pressure off the defence.
Confident pass. Good distribution. And the fourth official has indicated 2 minutes of stoppage time. He loves to run with the ball. Distributes the play. Well timed then. Great defending.
Half time then. Let's hope for some goals in the second half. It's 0-0. Will that change in the second half?
Confident pass. Striker's ball. Ah, defending. Finds his teammate.
He's unstoppable with the ball.
It's with the striker.
Oh, that's great determination. And that's a throw-in.
Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. He steps up to steal the ball.
That's good link-up play.
The match is all tied, but they're on the front foot and going for goal.
He must fall, surely. I'm not sure the goalkeeper would have had that.
Time for a fresh player to enter the fray.
Forward from the keeper.
Back to the defender. Finds his teammate. That's a rash challenge there.
And that will be the goalkeeper's ball then.
Let's see how this sub changes things. Good ball. Just across the line, it's out of play. Is there going to be any more goals in this game? And he's back in possession. Back towards the centre. And with the defender now. Oh, and dispossessed there. And we're into stoppage time now. Great technique. And he hits it. And it's opened up here. Striker's ball. Here's the shot. And the keeper really glad that wasn't on target. I'm not sure he'd have got to that. The team are going for goal, but they just can't score. Cleared forward by the goalkeeper. That's full time, and we're all square. On to extra time, and possibly penalties. Time for a fresh pair of legs here, then. One or two tired limbs out there as we start extra time. Well intercepted. The striker picks it up. Did well to win the ball back. The striker picks it up. Finds his teammate. Back to the defender. The striker picks it up. What a ball.
We're into time added on now.
Striker's ball. Has a crack.
Not the best effort there.
The fans thought it had gone in, but let's see how close this was to a goal.
So, who can get that decisive goal to ensure this match doesn't go to a penalty shootout? Still, all to play for.
Well timed then. Great defending. Perfectly executed. Confident pass. Finds his teammate.
What a great challenge.
The ref has shown him a yellow card. He'll have to work on his discipline.
Passed well. Well intercepted.
Clean challenge.
And the match will now be decided by penalties. Join us after the break to see which team comes out on top. Nice finish. What will he do here? Power or placement?
The keeper was never going to get there.
Can he finish it? Will the pressure get to him? Nice finish. He cut the atmosphere here with a knife. Hit the woodwork. Here we go then. Can he finish it?
Oh, confidently taken and made no mistake putting it away.
He can cut the atmosphere here with a knife. It's the upright.
If he converts his penalty, it's all over.
This is it then. Can he finish it?
Great performance by this player. He fully deserves to be named Man of the Match.
Well, that's the man of the match. I'm going to go to the top.